Welcome to Balkan Folk Dance for Beginners and my Balkan Folk Dance for Beginners Challenge, where we're doing one dance every day to get you started and prepared for the post-pandemic Balkan party, which you know is going to be the best one. So, you know, let's get yourself ready to enjoy this incredible music properly. A little bit about me, since this is my first video on this channel. My name is Hannah Francis, and my parents were in the band Zlatne Uste, which you are listening to right now, and which we will be dancing to later. And my dad was also a Balkan folk dance teacher, so I just grew up around this stuff. And actually, neither of my parents are from that region, so it's a little bit random, but they've been many times, and now they have a lot of connections there. But so it's a little bit random, but for me, it's been since I was in the womb, I've been involved with this music and just really absorbing it and loving it. And now I would like to infuse you with some love of Balkan folk dancing. So today we are learning the most basic, I would say, folk dance. It's the one that you hear the most often. So with Balkan folk dances, the way you know which dance to do is depending on the rhythm of the song. So Chocek is the most common one. And so this is the one that you're gonna need to know the most. So even if you're not gonna watch any other video, watch this one. Well, actually, no, there are a few other really good ones that you wanna catch, but this is like the most basic one that you can dance to the most amount of songs. And I will put some playlists in the description below. So I'm going to show you the choreography twice in a row because it's just a repeated choreography. Usually done, we're holding hands, moving to the right, counterclockwise. So I'm going to show it to you twice to this faint music, and then I'm gonna turn off the music, break it down for you, teach it to you, and then turn the music up, back on, and then we're gonna practice and do it some together and, you know, get into it, because that's the best part. Once you know the steps and you can like relax into the music, that's the best part. Okay, here's the Chocek. And be sure to pay attention also because I'm doing it twice, so then you can see where the beginning is again. I'll try to point it out to you. Okay. That's it. Okay, so we're starting with the right foot. I'm gonna face my back to you. You just follow along. We're going back three steps. Back, two, three. Very easy. Oh, and by the way, since we're usually moving to the right, when we're going back and forward, it's usually kind of on a diagonal, like back, two, three, depending on how fast the line is moving, of course. So, right foot, and we're holding hands also, bended elbow usually up here. Or down here if you're, you know, if you're tired, you know, I get it. Okay, right foot, we're going back, two, three. So far, super easy, and we're almost halfway done. So, actually, we're about halfway. And these are gonna be slower. So, one, two, three. And then our weight is on our right foot. With our left foot, we're gonna do back, step, front. Okay, so with our right foot from the beginning, back, two, three. Now the new one is with our left, back and front. So we're not, depending on how fast the music is, you might not actually be putting your weight on your left foot on that last back one. So the back, two, three, here. Back step, we might be just pushing off a little bit with the ball of your feet. So, and then keeping your weight above your right foot, and then back step, and then you are gonna cross over with your left foot here. So let's do it all again. Back, two, three, back step, cross over with the left. Got it? And then one little guy left, and then we're done. Right step. That's it. That's the entire dance. You got it, okay. Let's do the whole thing. I'm gonna do it slow, follow along. Back, two, three. Back step, cross in front, two, three. Okay, one more time. Back, two, three. Back step, cross in front, two, three. You're doing amazing. Let's do it one more time. Back, two, three. Back step, cross in front, two, three. And now you know the cho check. Amazing. Let's do it to music. We're gonna do it first to a slower cho check so we can really enunciate our steps. And then I'm gonna put on a little faster party cho check after that. So if you just wanna go straight to that, then you can like fast forward like 4 minutes. So I'm gonna turn on the music. Woo-hoo.
Song actually.